Displaced views, also known as exploded views, are used in 3D views to illustrate elements in relation to the model, helping to better visualize the model. Select elements to create displacement sets and move them along their X, Y, and Z axes away from the model. This view-specific setting has no effect on the actual position of the elements. Displacement sets consist of one or several elements that can be positioned in the view. This displacement set includes multiple elements of different types. To create a displacement set, select one or more elements in the model. Use the drag controls to move the displacement set in the X, Y, and Z direction. In many cases, you will need to refine a displacement set by adding and removing elements. Click Edit and use the Add and Remove tools. Click Finish when complete. Within a displacement set, you can displace single elements. Tab select the element and click the Displace Elements tool. Use the Highlight Displacement Set tool to easily isolate and identify all displacement sets in the view. To specify precise displacement, select a displacement set and enter an offset distance with the X, Y, and Z coordinate displacement dimensions in the Properties palette. Use the Displacement Paths tool to indicate the original locations of elements in the model. You can modify color, line weight, and line style of paths by overriding graphics in the view. If desired, set the path style to straight or jogged in the Properties palette. To remove the displacement set and return elements to their original position in the view, select a set and click Reset. Use Displacement Set tools in a Revit project to communicate your design intent.